I can't fucking believe the fucking Steelers have done it again. They fucking whipped that ass. Whipped that ass. Oh, God. You know, and the thing about it is Tom Brady, those guys had it. They fucking had it. Until he threw that pick in the third quarter. Fucking, can you say, pick six? Oh my God. Le'Veon Bell did his Le'Veon Bell things. Fucking had 146 yards rushing. He had six grabs for another fucking 50 yards and a touchdown. Antonio Brown blew the fuck up. Feels good. His victory feels good.
I need to give an apology for giving out an early crow. That was fucking stupid on my part. And sorry, Patriot fans. Fucking ignorant. Steel 58 was fucking ignorant for doing fucking some stupid shit like that.
Empire, help me stack up my rich.
Stack up my rich.
Empire, protect me through the trench.
Of this world.
Think big and we can all make. Protect the boss, cause if I leave right now, we all make. Empire, I'll challenge right now, it's proven.
It's proven.
What up, TTC, man? It's your buddy Sean, man, back in this bitch. Steelers fan. Hashtag blame Steel 58. Blame Camel Toe. Camel Toe, I'm still waiting on my motherfucking crow, man. Steel 58. 20, y'all beat us. 27-17, right? Well, man, we talk about this shit, man. First off, man, I think the headline of the game, man, is really getting overshadowed because the controversy call, and I'm gonna get to that. But I think the headline of the game, man, is Antonio Brown going out, man. They say it's a partially torn calf muscle. You know, I hope he be all right, man. So, you know, besides all the bullshit, man. You know, I hope he be all right, man. Real shit, man. You know, so, you know, I heard that he went to the hospital last night. You know, like I say, man, I'm hoping he be all right, man, because like Ryan Shazier, man, you know, it looked good for y'all, man. It looked good to see him at the game last night, man. Cause y'all really did miss him last night, man. What can I say, man? Cause y'all played the most perfect game y'all can play, man. Y'all played the perfect game to beat us, man. I think Le'Veon Bell went off. Martavis Bryant went off when Antonio Brown got hurt. But shit, I ain't hear him no more. Like halfway through that fourth quarter, man. Y'all was getting a good pass rush on us, man. You know, like I say, man, y'all played the best y'all can play, man. Y'all can't play no better than what you play, man. No better. My root beer dick is on. Damn phone. All right. Like I say, man, y'all played the best y'all can play, man. And y'all don't think that didn't go right for y'all to win, man. And let me be the first to say this, man. Because if it's a Patriots fan to come on this bitch and say something different, they fucking lying. When we scored, man, and Juju went down there and caught a 69-yard pass, man. I was in shock, bro. I was in fucking shock. I was in shock. I said it in the chat, the TTC chat, man. I said it, man. I actually said, I can't believe this. I really couldn't believe what was going the fuck on, bro. I really couldn't, man. And like I say, man, Jesse James, man, they saying, I tell you the truth, I don't know what the fuck is a catch. I don't know what isn't. I really don't. Because they saying that he caught the ball and it crossed the plane, but you didn't have control of it. I don't know, man. I really don't. Hold on, TTC. All right, I'm back, TTC. Like I say, man, they said it was, I don't know what the fuck is a catch, man. Because, and when he caught the ball, I said in the chat again, man, I said, oh, wow, when they overturned the call. Because I thought it was a touchdown. I don't know, man. They saying that he didn't have control when he went to the ground. I don't fucking know, bro. But I'm tired of everybody blaming that shit there, man. And it really still offends you other bitches from the other fan bases. These bitches had two more chances after that, man. They had two more chances. I think the play of the game, man, was Malcolm Butler tackling Darius Haywood Bay inbounds to keep the clock running. And I don't know what the fuck. I don't know what the fuck Ben Roethlisberger was thinking on that last play, man. I really don't, bro. He shouldn't have threw that ball, man. You know, that's a situation you got to know. Like Mac Main said, you got to know not to take a sack or throw an interception. He should have just threw it out of bounds because that was third down. He should have just threw it out of bounds and kicked the field goal. Took it on the overtime. But I think Ben Roethlisberger was trying to sit there and win the game, play hero, man. I don't know, man. Like I say, man, I don't know what the fuck he was thinking. You know, my defense really stepped up, man, them last few possessions, man. Because the only thing y'all had to do is go down and kick a field goal, man. You would have won the game. But my defense came through, man. You know, that second half, man, Grump went the fuck off, man. I think on that last drive, Grump accounted for 69 yards, man. You know, he just couldn't be stopped, man. You know, he really tortured Sean Davis. You know, I don't know, man. I really don't. You know, Brady needed. Then that last drive that we had, man, I think that was Sean Davis. Interception went right between his hands, bro. You know, if you want to win, man, you got to make plays like that. You got to make plays like that. And I think that's what we beat y'all at, man. You know, we make the big plays, man. We made big plays, man. We made big-ass plays. Like I said, we let Le'Veon do his thing, but, you know, everybody else, you know, the guy took the fuck away. Like I say, Martavis Bryant ain't do shit else. Ain't his name no more through the half of the fourth quarter, man. You know, like I say, man, it was a good-ass game. Great, great, great game, man. Great game. And I've been saying it since the fucking offseason, man. This right here is the AFC Championship game. It should be. Ain't no goddamn Jaguars, so stop all the bullshit, everybody. Throw some goddamn Jaguars. Get out of here with that. Get the fuck out of here. Like I say, man. You know, because I'm going to put it like this. If the goddamn Jaguars beat the Patriots or the Steelers, and the Jaguars make it to the AFC Championship game to see the Patriots or the Steelers, you might as well chalk it up for the Patriots or Steelers to be in a Super Bowl, bro. Ain't no goddamn Jaguars going to a Super Bowl. So y'all need to get off the Jaguars dicks with that. One more thing before I'm out of here. Well, all them bitches that was talking shit when we lost to the Dolphins last week. I ain't heard none of you bitches. None of you. You know, man. Like I say, man, we lose. Oh, you bitches come out the woodworks. We win. Oh, you bitches go right back into your little holes, man. Hold on, TTC. I know the proper song to play, man, for this motherfucking respect lap. Hold on.
To deny charges, hang up now. To accept charges, press 5.
And that's what it is, man. It's one love, man, to everybody, man. You know, Steelers fan, man, y'all already know, man. Like I say, man, I ain't got no problem with none of y'all. Erica Steele, man, I ain't beefing with you. Don't stop acting like I am, bro. You know, it's all in the hate week, man. I still say fuck your team, though, you know. You know how I feel about that. But, you know, like I say, man, I got respect for y'all, man. Like I say, man, you know, I couldn't come out. I ain't come out because the fucking copyright and shit until like Thursday. But I'm going to let you know this, and I already told Mac, man, we meet in the AFC Championship game, you might as well get ready fucking Sunday. You might as well get fucking ready. You might as well be ready. Like I say, man, it's one love to everybody. Shout out Mac Main, Steel Jackson, Steel Jedi, Erica Steele, my Celtic brother. Steel 58, Camatoe, bitch, what my crow? Since you want to be all in the AFC business, where my motherfucking crow at? Steel Maiden, Steel Jedi. I think her name Erica Steel. Lady Steel. It's a lot of y'all. Renegade 412. All y'all, man. Shout out all y'all, man. Like I say, man. Shout out all y'all. Shout out to my Patriots family. Shout out to my Celtics family, man. You know, like I say, it's one love, man. And like I say, I hope we do this again, man. I hope we, you know, because like I say, that was a preview of the AFC Championship game. So I hope to see y'all again, man. And I'm out this bitch, man. One love to all y'all, man. One love. Holla at me, man. Hold on, let me vibe to this. One love. I'm out here, man.